Welcome to the ninZa.co family. Today we will guide you on how to build an automated system integrated with a trend plot. For this, we'll utilize signals from Bo Order Block and the trend plot from Easy Trend as our template in the strategy builder of NinjaTrader 8. Let's get started. First, head over to the Bo Order Block and Easy Trend product pages to review their dedicated Ninja Script signals. Bode order block has signal trade. A signal of 1 means bullish, negative 1 means bearish, and 0 means no signal. And easy trend provides signal state. 1 means uptrend, negative 1 means downtrend. Now let's observe these signals on the chart. In this chart, we included and set up the bode order block and easy trend settings. Now we will change the parameters of bode order block to increase the number of signals on the chart. Then change the color of the signal plots at the bottom of the indicator settings. Don't forget to uncheck the auto scale box. In Easy Trend, we will modify the period value of the selected MA type. We also change the color of the Easy Trend signal plots and uncheck the auto scale box. Next, right-click on the chart to open the Show Data box and compare the signal values on the chart. This visual understanding will help you build conditions in the strategy builder. In Bode order block, blue markers represent bullish signals, 1, while pink markers represent bearish signals, negative 1. With Easy Trend, the trend plot is determined by signal state. Blue candles indicate an uptrend, value 1. While pink candles indicate a downtrend, value negative 1. We will create an auto trading system with the condition that it will only execute automatic bot order blocks buy signals when easy trend indicates uptrend. And only execute automatic bot order blocks sell signals when easy trend shows downtrend. Now let's build it! Step 1. Open the Control Center window and click New. Then select Strategy Builder. Step 2. In the Strategy Builder window, click Next to name your custom strategy, such as Boss Order Block Easy Trend Gray Strategy. Proceed to the Conditions and Actions section. Here we'll create two sets. Set 1 for buy conditions and set 2 for sell conditions. At the buy set, click Add, Indicator, and choose Bode Order Block. Adjust the indicator's parameters in the Strategy Builder to match those on the chart. Set the value for bars ago and choose Signal Trade from the list of value plots in the Plots section. Then select a comparison value and set the numeric value. To ensure accuracy, you can establish one more condition. Additionally, you can also use copy and paste to speed up the process. Repeat the same process for Easy Trend. Next, from the Do the Following board, select Add. choose order management, and choose long order types for set buy and short order types for set sell. Furthermore, you can draw vertical lines on the chart to confirm your condition. At the sell set, please duplicate set 1 and adjust the sell conditions. Remember to use a different color for the buy and sell vertical lines for clarity. Step 4. Access the stops and targets session and click on Add to select values for profit target and stop loss. In this video, we only select values for reference purposes. You need to research and determine the appropriate take profit and stop loss ratios based on your experience and market analysis skills. Once all configurations are set, click Finish in the Strategy Builder window to complete the setup. Step 5. Go back to the chart. Click on the symbol labeled Strategies on the top, or right-click on the chart and select Strategies. Find and add your Boss Order Block Easy Trend Gray strategy to the chart. Check the box Enable to enable the strategy. We recommend testing your auto trading system on a simulation account before deploying it in the live account. Let's take a moment to review the performance of our auto trading system utilizing the signals from the Bow order block following the trend direction of Easy Trends plot. Thank you for watching. We wish you successful and profitable trades.